The attention of a younger audience. CIA Director James Wolsey said he expects the experience to feature endorsements from TV and rock and roll. The U.S. military expects the younger audience to fully comply.